Flips it off to Fields, and it's knocked away. Here comes Detson, the breakaway. Yes, sir! Two hands, ball game. So now to Taj, over to KT. KT splits a couple of defenders underneath Detson. Oh! Beautiful pass on the reverse. To CD3, and he throws it down. Set of the corner for Thomas, who almost stepped out of bounds, and there's a pass out long, intercepted by Denson. Denson down the floor, and a two-handed jam. Here it is. Denson attacks and drops another one in. He has a new career high, 30 points for Chris Denson. Holds it high, has his pocket picked. Denson, one on two, finger roll good. Bounce comes to Denson for three. Got it. Now to Denson, who comes out to get it. Chris drives it on Thornwell, floats it up, good, and a foul. Denson left side of the floor. Denson, oh, what a move to get by Randall, and good, and a foul. Oh, and he threw it away. Denson, drive, good, great ball fake. Taj ahead to Denson, to the rim, and a jam. Baby! Denson will launch a three over Green, and he hits it. Shoots it over to Denson, he'll drive. Alley-oop, and a beautiful alley-oop. Hassan Dixon, Tatum finishes it. To Denson in front court, 61-60 Tigers. A&M and the man-to-man, Denson. Two defenders, left-handed, good, and Auburn's up by three, 63-60. Denson driving the bucket. Denson drives from the corner, pass Cornette, reverse, beautiful, beautiful. Takes it to the left wing, hesitates, drives in on Nobles, banks it in, and Chris Denson, CD3, starting to heat up. Denson drives it up and good, and there's just nothing LSU has for an answer. Spins up and in. Nice move by Chris at the other end. Wing. Back out long to Denson. Here's the alley. Ooh, and a beautiful pass and dunk for Hassan Dixon Tatum.